Notes from the Beekeeper. Very interesting film. Interesting, like really, they really got into the bees there. Like they really showed us, and of course, like the whole analogy, we need bees in order to survive, I guess, in a sense, right? Kind of interesting 4-minute documentary. They just told us what a very simple story about this man's 30-year odyssey working with bees and how we need them.
Gorgeous cinematography. It's just such a beautiful movie to look at, the mountains and the trees and the green. And it taught us something. I don't think a lot of people realize this about how important the bees are. And other than from the Cheerios commercial, I haven't heard very much about that they're disappearing. So I'm glad that it's getting that word out there.
I thought it was great, done in a very short time, but expressed a lot of things in that very short time. And thankful that there's people like that man around that, you know, still thinks about saving and helping the planet.
I thought it was really interesting when he said, I've always been good at things, but I've never finished a university degree, and this is the only thing I'm an expert at. And it was really interesting that someone who is doing what is essentially life-saving work in protecting bees still compares it to not having a university degree. It's interesting where we put our priorities and what is prioritized or, you know, seen as important in the world as compared to people doing work that they might not be well known or, you know, get a lot of fame, but are doing work that is so important for us to survive. It's in basically what is an existential threat right now. So it would be great to see more films about people like that who are dealing with or working towards addressing just the extinction of species and what's happening to the planet.
Juegan un papel determinante en el medio ambiente.
I found it interesting here with Ramon in this film and the previous one with Glenn, both living by traditional values of their cultures, whereby the indigenous peoples are responsible for living in harmony with nature and sustaining it and just taking what they need and to protect it.